Charles Dickens, Stephen King, George Orwell. What do they all have in common? Well, they're all authors, and an author is also a role that we can add to our WordPress site. Particularly useful if you have a large, sprawling WordPress site that maybe you are managing, where you don't create all of the content. Well, we all know what an author is. Essentially, it's somebody that creates, that writes. In terms of WordPress, you can kind of think of them as the architect. They're going to define the shape and the style of the information that is visible to the people visiting your WordPress site. We've spoken in previous videos about other roles, like the editor and what powers they have. And it's the same with the author. You can assign certain powers to an author, how much creative control they have, and how much they're able to log in and be able to create, publish, and showcase works on your site. Authors are also going to be able to view comments and interact with the audience that they have built. Makes sense, of course. They wrote the article. You need them to be able to interact with the people who are viewing it. But the author role also has limitations. Authors can't create categories, for example. They can select from the ones that are already there, but they're not going to be able to create their own. We spoke about comments literally a second ago, and while authors can view and interact with them, they're not going to be able to moderate them or delete them. Those kind of roles or advanced functions are going to belong to people like editors. The editors oversee, while the authors contribute and offer up their submissions for approval by editors. But that is to assume that the default settings for these roles, such as editors and authors, are exactly what you want. And if they're not, that's completely fine. You have the ability to customize them in WordPress to suit whatever your needs are. Now, obviously, you're giving access to authors, administrators, editors to your back end. And if for some reason something does go wrong, and in the absolute worst case scenario, you get hacked, we do have an option here at WP Beginner, which is our professional services. Our WP Beginner professional services have security experts who can do everything from deal with one immediate instance where you need recovery or help straight away, all the way to offering you ongoing support. If you want to check it out, if you do have a problem or you want to safeguard yourself from anything that may happen in the future, then click the link down in the top pinned comment or in the description. If you're not quite at the point yet where you feel like you need authors and editors and you're just looking to get going, well, get subscribed to WP Beginner so we can help you out. And if you're looking to start a brand new blog, well, then click this video right here.